What's happening, everyone? It's Kyle here, back at it again with the sports tour of never-ending proportions. I'm doing football once again at the University of San Diego today as the Toreros take on the Morehead State Eagles. It's also homecoming weekend for the Toreros, so there should be some really good vibes, really good crowd, and I'm really excited to be doing football again. And cross fingers it's better than the San Diego State football game from last week, but otherwise I'm gonna go make my way to the football field at Torero Stadium, and I'll see you guys in a bit. On the University of San Diego, where today it is home to the San Diego Toreros football team. Now, obviously, we've been here before twice for the San Diego Loyal and for the University of San Diego men's and women's soccer team, but I'm really excited to be here for football. It's a gorgeous sunny day, a really good breeze, and a good crowd is on hand today. So hopefully this should be a fun game. And like I said, as long as it's better than the San Diego State football game from last week, I will be very satisfied. And the bare minimum they need to do is score a touchdown. See you guys for the kickoff.
Nice hit. Good deed. Nice move. Good run. Good way to get out of. Oh! Oh my goodness, a wow. He's so open.
There is a flag on the play.
Oh.
At the end of the first half, the Toreros have the lead 7-0 over the Eagles. There was a touchdown, yay! But the Toreros were also able to overcome 2 turnovers with Morehead State not being able to score and also missing the field goal. So otherwise, we got an interesting second quarter of football. See you guys. At the end of the first half, the San Diego Toreros have the lead 7-3 over the Morehead State Eagles. It's been a very defensive showcase so far, less defensive than the CSU game, but both teams were able to get on the board. It's just been a little struggle for these teams to get into good scoring position, and the Toreros also have 3 turnovers, but luckily for them, the Eagles haven't been able to convert. So I think we got a pretty interesting second half of football coming up. I'll see you guys for the starting of the second half.
Eric Haney. the return man on the kickoff. Isaiah Williams.
Nice.
Nankil's pass is complete to number 87. Rial Mitchell on the direct snap. Number 22, Isaiah Williams, the ball carrier.
That's it.
Number 11, Rial Mitchell. Layman's point after attempt is good. Pass complete to number 13. Pass is incomplete. Around one of ours. From group tickets to concession deals, we can help make your next event a huge success.
What a crap.
On the flea flicker, the pass is complete. Pass is incomplete.
Pass interference. Defense, number one, ball placed at the 2-yard line, automatic first down.
At the end of the third quarter, the Toreros have the lead 14-3 over the Eagles. They were able to extend that lead, but the Eagles are knocking right now, and they'll start the fourth quarter basically at the goal line. So it should be a really exciting finish, and I'll see you guys for the end.
Number 9, Carter Cravens on the quarterback keeper for an Eagle touchdown.
Oh, he got it.
Carter Cravens on the quarterback keeper for the 2-point conversion. Nankil is sacked on the play.
Nice defense! Nice defense!
Pass is incomplete.
Oh, what a catch! What a
pass is complete. Pass is incomplete.
Oh!
Pass is complete from Don Nankil. Isaiah Williams. Number 11, Rial Mitchell on the court. Isaiah Williams, the ball carrier.
Good.
Layman's field goal attempt is good. With 3:37 to play. Pass is complete to
That's it. Got him. He didn't get it.
Carter Cravens.
Oh, he got it.
Pass is complete.
Short.
Pass is complete.
That's it.
Ravens pass is incomplete. Isaiah Williams, the ball carrier. Isaiah Williams. Isaiah Williams, the ball carrier. Pass is complete. Pass complete to number 13, 35. Pass complete to... Quarterback Neal. Ladies and gentlemen, that brings us to the end of this afternoon's game. Your final score, San Diego 17, Morehead State 11. On behalf of the University of San Diego, USD Athletics, and Torero Football, we'd like to thank you all for joining us for this afternoon's homecoming matchup.
The San Diego Toreros get the win here today. They defeat the Morehead State Eagles 17-11. A very great defensive effort for both teams, but the Toreros with the game-sealing interception that honestly, it looked like it was a pick six, but the refs called it back. But nonetheless, it was a really great time here. Obviously, homecoming brought out a lot of fans here. Really great energy, really good time. And we got to witness a Torero win, and we got to witness some touchdowns. And I'm really happy. I'm glad I got to add football to the category. These are the only two teams in San Diego that have a football team, a college football team, so it's great to be able to support both of them that I could do. But that'll do it for my time at Torero Stadium on the campus of the University of San Diego. Thank you as always for watching, and I'll see you guys at the next game. Bye.